over every spirit that has been taking control of their lives. I command you to loose them in Jesus' mighty name. I bind your works. I break every curse in the name of Jesus Christ.
Lord, as the prophet and the apostle comes together in atmospheres like this, Lord, anything is possible, and that we believe that tonight, Lord, you will come with your power and your demonstration right now, Father, and let people be activated in the glory.
Set it free now.